Estill Manor School TV News Report, January 18th, 2024.
Good morning, Estill Manor School. My name is Melanie.
And my name is Vance. Today is January 18th. Let's go to Felix with the flag salute.
All rise for the flag salute. Ready, salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Now back to the main desk.
Today for lunch, it will be grilled cheese sandwich, buffalo chicken salad, and a PB&J. Let's go to Felix with the weather and radar.
As you can see, for January 18th, it will be partly cloudy with a high of 39 and a low of 25. January 19th, it will be very snowy with a high of 36 and a low of 16. On January 20th, it will be a high of 27 and a low of 14. Cold! Now for the radar. As you can see, there will be some mixed weather in the west and some high winds, and maybe a little bit of snow coming towards us. Now back to the main desk.
Mascot tryouts are today during recess. Sign-ups are on the gym door. If you have any questions, please talk to Mrs. Sharp or Mrs. Schoenborg.
The basketball game was unfortunately postponed today. However, the boys will have practice until 5.
Start practicing those spelling bee words. The spelling bee is next week. Can you spell the word invincible?
Invincible. I-N-V-I-S-I-B-L-E. Invisible. Let's go to a special announcement with Philikins and Brayden.
Hey Brayden, did you get your lucky hat?
Yes, I did. My number is 10. What's your lucky number?
My lucky number is 16. I'm so excited to see if I win a prize.
I hear that they are giving away gift cards, homework passes, free snacks from the cafeteria, arcade gift cards, and many more.
I have a question for our viewers. Did you get your lucky hat for St. Baldrick's? If you did not, what are you waiting for? The prizes are awesome.
Supporting St. Baldrick's and childhood cancer is a cool thing to do.
Let's go, Wildcats! Show us your St. Baldrick Day pride!
Thank you, guys.
Fun fact of the day. The brain is more active sleeping than watching TV.
Wow, that's interesting. Let's take a visit to the San Diego Zoo in California and check out the live tiger cam. It looks like he's playing.
During the month of February, we will be featuring students with their pets. If you would like to share a picture of you with your cat, email us a photo.
Next up, joke of the day. What has four legs but can't move?
I don't know. What?
A table.
Ha ha ha! Do you have an interesting story to share or a funny joke to tell us? Please email Dr. Sharp or estillmannermedia@gmail.com. Your news is our news.
Thank you for tuning into Estill Manor School News. From all of us in the newsroom, remember to win the day.